Hoewel die landbouwsektor die COVID-19-pandemie tot dusver oorleef het, is die bedrijf zwaar geraakt door beide die juli-onrus en die kyberaanval by die Durbanse hawe. Vertragings en afleverings het daartoe geleid dat hul winsmarges gekrimp het, ondanks die hoë uitvoervolumes wat aangemeld is. Citrusprodusente sê hoë verskepingskoste is een van die uitdagings waarmee die bedrijf te kamp het.
The returns are dependent upon the prices you achieve and therefore the income that you earn from selling the fruit and then less the costs. And unfortunately on both of those sides, we had a pretty disastrous 2021. The prices were extremely low in the markets and the costs just skyrocketed in 2021. So a lot of growers are already hurting from this year's season.
Citrusprodusente sê 70% van hul produkte kon weens die onrus in juli nie betyds by die hawens kom nie. Tydens die Transnet kuberaanvalle moes die bedryf sy produkte vir byna 6 weke terughou. Daarbenevens het globale logistieke probleme die bedryf geknou.
We almost had 4 or 5 weeks where our fruit couldn't get through to Durban port and that obviously then impacts on the rest of the season and so our season got longer. We were still sending in fruit in September and you know by then the northern hemisphere is coming into the market so there's a lot of competition in the market.
Citrusprodusente sê die bedryf het ondanks hierdie uitdagings 'n mate van veerkragtigheid getoon.